I've been in the industry in practice for about 30 years and been in the nutraceutical and professional nutritional supplement industry for over 25 years as a formulator and a creator of products for doctors and nutritionists to use with their patients and clients, someone who's involved in research and development on many, many different natural compounds. And when I first learned of VINIA, I was pretty amazed at what they were doing, and I was very honored when they asked me to join their scientific advisory board, which I did. VINIA really is unique. It's novel. Many people would think of it as a resveratrol supplement, and it does have resveratrol in it. And you may know of that from the benefits of red wine. There's a lot of studies on resveratrol related to extending the lifespan and anti-aging and so forth. But really, when we look at health benefits from moderate consumption of red wine, like we see in the French paradox, it's really more than a resveratrol story. There's more in that red wine than resveratrol. There's a whole bouquet and complex of health benefiting polyphenols that you do not get in the average resveratrol supplement, which really doesn't come from red grape at all. It comes from a Japanese knotweed plant or polygonum. It's just a less expensive material to derive resveratrol from. And usually you see that out there in the form of trans resveratrol from polygonum. It's really taking one of the multitude of beneficial compounds out of something like red grapes or red wine and isolating it down and actually using an inferior form. Because when you get resveratrol from red grapes, it's known as piceid resveratrol. It has a glycoside hanging on it, and that gets a little bit technical, but what it really means is it's way more bioavailable to the body. In fact, studies show about 25 times more soluble and therefore bioavailable when you take it as an oral supplement. VINIA has been shown clinically in multiple clinical studies to improve blood flow and blood delivery to all tissues. It does this by increasing vasodilation so that the nutrients and the oxygen that's being delivered by the blood to all the various tissues can be transported much more effectively and efficiently. And what this means is all the tissues do their job better. That's why the blood is delivered to them. These tissues and the cells of the tissues need oxygen and they need nutrients and they need their waste products carried away for them to be able to continue to do their function at optimal levels. And that's what VINIA does. And that's a big part of the French paradox, why they can, you know, eat foods that a lot of the people out there in science world and nutritional science would think is not that healthy for them. But yet they drink red wine almost with every meal. They also walk a lot. They have a different lifestyle. They're less stressed than many other populations in the West. But the red wine thing, I think, is an important component to it. And that's what we're capturing with VINIA without the alcohol and without the calories that you would get in trying to consume that red wine. The other compelling part of the story for me is the sustainability story of how VINIA is produced. It's not produced like trans resveratrol by growing a bunch of plants in a field and then harvesting them and trying to extract whatever you want out of the plant. And there's a lot of variables in doing that. When was the plant harvested in its life cycle? Were you getting the right parts of the plant? Did you even have the right plant? That's been a big problem in botanical medicine. But you also use a lot of croplands, and you use a lot of water, and you have to keep going back to more plant source to produce more material. Where VINIA, made by BioHarvest, is made with really, really new high-tech technology that involves biofarming or aquaculture, where they actually attain a cell line or sample cells of red grapes that are very high in piceid resveratrol and in the various beneficial polyphenols. And they can basically grow those cells in culture and then scale that through biofarming in aquaculture to produce the active ingredients from those cells that those cells manufacture in nature. And they can do that repeatedly over and over with tremendous consistency. So the fingerprint of the material, unlike most herbal things out there, is extremely consistent, and it doesn't use a lot of water. It doesn't use a lot of fields, and it can be basically, you only have to go to the plant once, essentially, to the source once, and then they can make it from there. So it's really a groundbreaking technology. It is a disruptive technology. It's going to change the way we look at attaining health promoting or physiological mediating type of compounds from plants and produce them. I'm absolutely positive of this. And when I learned about Vinia, I started using it with patients, not only alone, but I started actually formulating professional nutraceuticals for doctors with Vinia and other components or other materials and other compounds together in formulas for different specific clinical challenges. But just the Vinia alone has been pretty amazing in what it's been able to do for people with a myriad of health conditions and just helping them feel better, feel more energy. And that's because they get better blood flow. And if you don't get good blood flow, you don't get good oxygen, you don't get good nutrients, you don't clear your waste, you don't feel very well, and stuff starts breaking down and going wrong. So instead of going after each individual symptom, I always like to build at least the supplements that I recommend people take all the time, sort of habitually, preventively, are things that go out that go at foundational elements of health. And Vinia really fits that bill. So I'm really, really glad I found it. I'm really glad to help them develop new materials based on the same technology. And I'm really happy that my patients have been able to benefit from it. So I hope you learn more about it, hope you consider it, and I hope it helps you as well. So thank you very much. This is Dr. David Brady signing off, and have a great day.